In the home corner, Lily has been making a card for her mum for the last 20 minutes.
Look at my drawing. My drawing is bad, isn't it?
Jar Jar decides to scribble on Lily's drawing.
Stop. I'm telling off you.
Actually, you're not allowed to draw not nice things. You should draw nice things.
My picture.
No, it's not. I waited on it.
Jar Jar. Lily, if you don't give it to Jar Jar, she'll start crying.
It's Lily's. I scribbled on it first.
That's what I did.
Look inside it then. Then you can have it then.
I think this is a really important moment for Jar Jar. She's increasingly finding herself becoming isolated from the rest of the children. Many of the behaviours that Jar Jar is showing here, adults also report experiencing. Many adults, when they experience low mood, they have similar feelings of an urge to destroy relationships with people that they are close to. Realising just how unpopular these behaviours have made her is, I think, going to be really important in helping Jar Jar to learn to moderate her behaviour.
Should I just put this in the bin? Should I?
Yes. You can do another one. I'm really sorry what I've done.
That's fine. Absolutely fine.